You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Whenever you are near, I hear a symphony, a tender melody, pulling me closer, closer to your arms. Suddenly, oh, your lips are touching mine, a feeling so divine. Till I leave my past behind, I'm lost in a world made for you and me. So love me.
Favorite man.
a feeling that's so new, so inviting, so exciting. You know what's not so inviting and exciting? Mama's next big act competition. And for instance, I learned that Barry Gordy and Diane, her real name was Diane Ross, were kind of freaks back in the day. Freaks. And they were really mean to Mary Wilson and extra mean to Florence Ballard. Uh-huh. And it really wasn't so much a symphony of love back then. These girls came from the same projects in Detroit. And it was Florence Ballard that kind of recruited Mary and Diane for a group called the Primettes. But they were maybe together for a few months, and then Barry Gordy swept them up, and then in 1960 he relaunched them as the Supremes, a name that Florence came up with. Now, it's rumored that Florence had the better voice and the stronger voice and was supposed to sing lead, but Diane and Barry had a different idea about things. So cut to like a year later, and Mary and Florence were back there. It's all about Diane. Must have felt. She basically recruited these ladies, put the group together, named them, and now she's singing Oohs and Ahs 5 feet back while her skinny ass bug eyed friend is singing lead and sleeping with the boss. Then suddenly, your lips are touched mine. Florence Ballard, because eventually she was edged out of the band and had to sue to get her money. Yeah, it was said that when Florence was in the band, or the group, they earned, for 10 days of touring, $100,000, and they were still making millions from the sales of their albums. But she had to take them to court, and she lost. She walked away with only $160,000. At the age of 24, Florence Ballard's career was kind of over. Now, I knew that Dreamgirls was loosely based on the Supremes, but I naively thought that Florence's ending was a happy ending, like a Hollywood ending that Effie had. But it wasn't. She had a really horrible time. I'm lost in a world made for you and me. Love me, love me, love me, love me.
Whenever you're near,
I hear a symphony, a tender melody, pulling me closer, closer. Rubber ducky, you make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Rodeo, rubber ducky, joy of joys. When I squeeze you, you make noise. Rubber ducky, you're my very best friend. It's true.
Gentlemen, Don't Tell Mama is proud to present, for the first time ever, White Diana Ross and the Supreme.
Tropical drinks melting in your hair.
Mm-hmm.